Okay, Halo 5 Guardians Beta. Finally came out this morning, December 29th. And managed to download this morning, and finally got on this afternoon. A little bit of a wait time with the servers, got kicked a couple times, but once the game started rolling, it wasn't that bad. So here's the menus. I'll kind of scroll through these really quick just to kind of give an idea of what it looks like. The graphics right here, I think it's just because of the beta. It's really dark, not too impressive, and I was really hoping that this was not how the game actually looks, but it doesn't. Maybe it's just because it's a beta. But anyway, so the game itself, I have to say I like the beta so far. I've only played maybe less than an hour's worth before I started getting onto this video to do some sort of review on it, and naturally I got my ass handed to me. So there have been people that have already been playing it for 10 days prior to the general release of the beta, and it obviously shows in their scores, or some people are just that good. I'm not that good, so you're gonna see later some videos of just me basically getting my butt kicked. But overall, I do like the game. I think it's a step in a direction that Halo needs to go. From playing the previous Halo games multiplayer online compared to current games today like Battlefield, Call of Duty, Destiny, most of which people are playing today, Halo was dated in its gameplay. So I think this is a good step into getting the game up to date to where it needs to be with the rest. Now, does it take away from the Halo gameplay? No, not really. I still think that Halo is probably one of the highest skill level FPS shooters that you can play, because it does require a lot of skill to play. It's a lot of factors need to be taken into account, and those factors matter. Shields, maneuverability, your ability to aim, and how fast you are with it, so that all matters. And that's still here in this beta testing. It hasn't been taken away. It's not, people were thinking like, oh, with the smart scope that all of a sudden now everyone's going to be. It doesn't really level the playing field as I thought it would, and probably a lot of other people think it would. So the smart scope and the aiming down the sights, which it really isn't an aiming down the sights, but I think it's a definite, it's a positive. And I wasn't on that bandwagon of hating it, but I was definitely a little bit concerned about it, but it's fine. Now, some of the other things about it, obviously the graphics are great. The frame rate is definitely much better. And it's really smooth. It's just butter smooth. That's probably the best way I can explain it. And it's fast. It's very difficult to get used to again. Having not played a Halo game in a while and coming straight from Destiny, I definitely need to readjust my gameplay, because there, like all Halos, there's absolutely room for error when it comes to playing in Halo. You have to be spot on with your shots, or if you're not fast enough, if you're not quick enough, if you're not accurate, you're gonna lose. So that hasn't been changed, and that's what I like. A few things I don't like, though. The Spartan chatter is probably the biggest thing. I think the chatter between the Spartans, it's too Battlefield-ish. You know, I kind of get the idea where they're trying to go with it, but I think you can kind of do without. It's a little too much here. And,
enemy down.
You know, I'm used to the Spartans being a little bit more quiet. But, anyways, so this is what the game looks like, and as you can see, it's a very pretty game. The graphics are amazing. And, you know, there's only two maps available right now for the beta, at least that I've been able to play. And, so far, other than it being frustrating that I can't win a damn thing, the game is actually really good. So, if you have the Master Chief Collection, I'm pretty sure you're already on the Halo 5 beta. If not, I definitely recommend getting out there, because they need this to make it perfect for its release. So, check it out.